Well, where we've seen him the most has been in the middle as a midfielder, as an attacking midfielder. In the system that Marco Silva plays right now, he's almost perfect for it. He's a goal-scoring number 10. Very dynamic, loves to go beyond the centre forward, very creative as well. So in that sense, that's where we've seen the best of him. Is that the only role he can do? I don't think so. I think he can play in wide areas. We've seen at times him drift onto that left side.